On location here in Silverthorne, beautiful house, Summit Mountain Rentals, David Scott. David, great to see you.
Good to see you, my friend.
Yeah, real deal. You guys are, speaking of Silverthorne, expanding world domination we were joking about. We're going to talk about that. Give me a quick overview of Summit Mountain Rentals and all the awards you guys have racked up.
Yeah, we are Summit County's vacation rental experts. We've been based primarily in Frisco and Breckenridge since 2006.
Yeah.
We've won Best Property Management Company in Summit County 11 years running,
yeah.
Hopefully soon to be 12.
Yeah,
and,
right.
But the big news is we are moving into Silverthorne and
yeah,
Dillon.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this
yeah.
side of the county, as they
this
say.
This side
right?
of the county.
Yeah.
And it's, you know, we've built a really great team and a great infrastructure.
Right.
So we're able to do this. Some technological changes, too. People
yeah.
can now sign their rental contracts on their iPhone.
Yeah, couldn't do that
keyless
before.
Entries, you yep. know, they don't need a physical key. So
right.
it's a good time for it.
I'm glad you mentioned team. We talk a lot about it. These guys really do have a world-class team, fully staffed up, really expert in all kinds of different areas, including reservation and booking and maintenance and marketing, the whole nine. I mean, really a world-class team.
Oh, it's a great team. It's
yeah.
a great team. Best in the county.
And you were
in
a
my
of
humble
hats.
Opinion.
In your humble opinion, you wear a bunch of different hats yourself.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. I can't really think of one right now.
I can't really think of one. Tell us about this house. I mean, great house, and look at this view.
No, this is a great place. It's called Snowy Paws in Eagle Nest.
Yeah.
We are in the Eagle Nest area of Silverthorne.
How'd it get the name?
I think it has to do with the owners has some cats that like to romp in the snow.
Okay.
So,
makes sense.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
So we're right on the Raven Golf Course, just across the highway there. We've got miles of the Blue River,
yeah.
world-class fishing, fly fishing. And I mean, the Dillon Reservoir is right there. You can see the dam, but
yeah.
just up the road here, about 20 miles, is the Green Mountain Reservoir,
yep.
which is fantastic.
I mean, this is a great location.
Yeah, yeah. It's a good opportunity for people who might be a little more familiar with Breckenridge and Frisco to come
yeah.
over and
check out
this part of the county.
That's
got a lot to offer.
Got about 30, 35 seconds left here. So much to talk about, but before I let you go, I want to talk about realtors. You do work with a lot of realtors, and if they need help with projections, give you guys a call.
Absolutely. Rental projections, advice on which areas might work better for a certain client.
Yeah.
And we're really thrilled to be able to help them over here on this side of the lake too now with
yeah.
Silverthorne and Dillon. Please give us a call. Number's right on the screen here. We're happy to help you.
Okay, sounds great. It's a hot market. Call David Scott and the great team at Summit Mountain Rentals. On location here at TVA Summit and Outside TV.
Thank you, sir.